Gabriella Gaggenova from Slovakia, congratulations. You threw to the finals. How was that race for you?
It was really tough for me because I'm not... Before 3 days, I got sick. And as you can see, I had a really big headache. And it wasn't easy for me to race and to prepare because I didn't feel well. But everything was only in my head. And I've got really great support here. So thanks to my coach and thanks to my physio and my teammates from Slovakia and also my family. I'm really thankful.
Do you think you ran harder because you were so worried about your illness?
Yeah, maybe. But I was trying to tell myself that it's nothing, you can breathe, you can go. You're still pushing hard and hard. And it's final.